stick to 853 again. Probably gonna do it right. Eight, five, three. Oh, something unlocked? Oh shit, did I die? Oh my god. I'm making bad choices, huh? Yeah, this isn't good. Yeah, look at it. I'm having a sense that I'm just doing bad choices. No more. He opens it so hard. Mike, tired of this room. Again with that rat. Please don't explode on me. Okay, I get a second chance then at this.
You promise.
Oh yeah, I see I get a second chance, okay. Oh, what? What the fuck? This is the first time that I actually... Oh, okay. It's the first time I actually replay something. It's always been like the story keeps moving forward. But that's what I did, 853. And I tried 358. 853. Got it. Eight. Five. Three. Oh, 853, I'm back here. Please answer the phone.
It solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
Oh, going higher and higher. You're gonna push me off there? You're looking that way again? Whee! 354. God. No! I don't want to die! Guess I do. No.
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg. Washed it. Dried it in an oven. Fell asleep. Almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
The hell are you fucking making, you psycho? Some sculpture? Nope. It's kinda coming together. There you go, almost. No, it has that ruby from like Resident Evil, you know, Jill. It's coming together, you know. Trial and error. No, not much of a little rat again somewhere. Three once was a man full of passion, but then his wife went out of fashion. Her face was a mess, he couldn't care less. She hated the man with the passion. Is that her? Hell, is that her? I'm sorry, it's the fucking teeth. Fucking pointy ass, fucking rat teeth. I'm sorry. Sorry. Oh, thank you. No, thank you. No, thanks. She's gonna fucking kick my ass. If I open that door, I'm fucking fucked. Leave the door open in case. No. Oh my god. Fuck. Get shot at? Huh? Leap poopsicle. Oh, well. Nice knowing ya. You've already attacked me so many times. Give me a break. I don't think I deserve all of this. Oh, now I'm playing the Ouija now? Alright, what's the fucking question? What are we asking? Controlling him. It's not me doing it. It's not me. Yes. Okay, what the fuck you want me to ask? Oh, okay, cool. Dear sir, my wife will be thrilled to play at your wedding. Please give us a call tonight and we'll work out the details. Our number is 363-853. Here. Hope to hear from you soon. 863-863-353-353. Gotta find the other piece then. So it's... Let's try that. 8. Is that it? Trying to find it. There you go.
God, I am such an idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all your sublime beauty, everlasting. Immortal.
Did I have a mistress?